Is this recording? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And this is more of a show off, like, a review on all my military soldiers. Now, you've probably heard of World War II, Vietnam, and G.I. Joe, even if you're not a big history nerd like me. Well, I'm big in history, but still. I'm going to make little setups about, it won't be completely accurate because of the fact of being, I don't know too much about the wars. Alright, for starts, we're going all the way back to World War II. So, this is an infantry line. While we have machine guns up here. And if I was able to zoom in, which I... How do I zoom in? Nope, that's not zooming in. Well, over there's Hitler and a Japanese general. And then we got people over here. And yeah, that's basically it. Everything World War II. I'm gonna do Vietnam next. So, just hang in. This is the Allied side for starters, but I still got more to work on. This is the Allied Army. 3 Jeeps, 1 tank, 3 generals, an artillery piece, and then infantry, while the British have a Humvee, a general, machine guns, mainly rifles, wounded men, and then music. And then I'm going to set up the TAN, also known as the Vietnamese, plus their tank. So, yeah. See you in a sec. By the way, this took me like 40 minutes to build. Same for the, actually, TAN's gonna be a lot easier because I won't have to sort them out. But yeah. This is as far as I'm going because I am tired. I've set up the tank. U.S. looks best, but now it's time for the surprise, meaning I'll have to flip this, get all this back in, except for those over there, it's a surprise. Guys, while I was picking up the TANs, a TAN flew in here and assassinated that general, and that general, not to mention all those mortars. That is wow. G.I. Joe, American hero. G.I. Joe is there, fighting against Cobra and Destro, fighting to save the day. Most classic one I believe I have is the tank. Yeah, you can tell because you can see like rusting a bit. More of just dust, but here's I forgot who she is. I don't remember who she is from the show.
She's a bad guy from Cobra.
I know she works for Cobra and she's with this guy, and I do remember her from an episode, I just don't remember her entire. The most famous guy currently in this set is probably him. Well, it's not a set. I got them all separate. Forgot his name. Most trusted here with Cobra. Now, this is your common Cobra worker. You'll see him in all the episodes. This is a Cobra Ninja. Let's see, where's this patch? Yeah, so this patch, you can see it's sort of like going away. But then here's your typical one.
Give up 2 billion caps and none of it's going down.
But then he is part of the Swamp Gang. Well, she sometimes is. And then the most famous American in the show, Duke. You might know him from first being in the army in the movie.
Yeah, you love him a lot.
Yes, Duke is my favorite.
Holy
I forgot his name, but I know he's a G.I. Joe. His backpack could make sounds, but battery's dead.
I have 2 billion.
You can tell it's heavily detailed. Like the backpack. Looks like a well-made box. Then he has like a pocket for a pistol. He has a pistol right there and a grenade. And yeah, that's about it for this video. Could show you more about the tank and give you some fun facts. Did you know this could both drive the tank and shoot if the pilot died? Stuff on it. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and having me suffering through this pain. It was a pain in the butt to set up the Vietnam one mainly. This took like a minute. The Nazis took about like 10 minutes. So yeah, thank you for watching and subscribe.